Alright, so dealing with blank screen right now. Hello everybody. Hello strangers, Strange Worlds Unlimited. I'm your host, Fred Strange. This is going to be the Sims 4, as soon as I can pull all the streams up here. Read the title, if you heard the music. We're going to be doing a build based on the Ranma one half anime, which is an old anime from the 90s. We're gonna basically build the home, the dojo, that is kind of the central place where all the action in the anime takes place. So much like the Love Hina, where we built the Hinata Inn. Now we're going to be building the I'm going to take that out. We're going to be building the dojo, the home, and the training area for Ranma and. Well, it's actually, well, Rama's the main character. Oh, I just realized how dark it was. Oh, let's do something about that. Haha. Ranma's the main character, but the action takes place at a dojo owned by a man named Tendo, Su Tendo. Tendo, something like that. So, and so it's a funny anime. For anybody who hasn't seen it, it dates back to the late 80s, early 90s. And the manga ran for, the manga ran for a long time. In fact, I think the last issue of it was only about 2014, 15, 16, somewhere around there. So from, basically a good, 15 plus year run. Of making the manga to the end, and they made several. It's like 7 seasons of the anime. Quite frankly, I can't watch it past the first season because the problem with the thing is that it just adds more and more and more and more and more and more characters to this thing. So it's just. It's ridiculously huge in terms of its cast, and it's kind of confusing. And there's a whole bunch of there's a huge, they introduce characters, so that you get this very large regular cast of characters. You see them all the time, more or less. And then, if that wasn't enough, I think the lady who does the manga, Takahashi, I think was her name, would keep adding, would throw in. If you think of it like, Batman or something like that, where Batman has this huge rogues gallery of people that he deals with. But in addition to those people, like the Joker and the Penguin and all those kind of things, you also have these crooks and criminals that come in for like the animated series or something like that. They come in, do an episode, and Batman beats them and off they go. You never see them again. There's a lot of, Ranma has the same kind of thing. You have, Ranma dealing with all these various people all the time. And then every once in a while, there'll be this one, this one character or group of characters or something like that will come in, do a little bit with Ranma. Ranma defeats them, and then you never see them again. But you know, the cast of characters that was just added to this thing, you know. So, I mean, I suppose that keeps that exciting, but man, it just got confusing for, you know, this ADD addled brain couldn't quite keep up with it. So, you know, I only usually just watch, like, the first season, and that's it. That's as far as I can go, because that by then I've already introduced enough characters that it's getting confusing. You know, they add more as time goes on. But, and I'll get into the nuts and bolts of the anime as we go along, but the main thing we want to do is we want to... Why are these trees always in the way? What we mainly want to do here is we want to make the dojo. And the first thing we're dealing with here is the walls. This, as far as, you know, I've got a couple of drawings here of, you know, the dojo consists basically of it's a walled off complex consisting of the big main house and then a large-ish still, but, you know, small building where Ranma and the Tendo family, particularly the youngest daughter, who ends up being Ranma's fiancé, okay, so the one thing I want to do here, before I do anything else, is kind of establish there is place. There is a all decorations, outdoor activities. Maybe it's in here. There is a pool. Not that pool. That might be it. Yep, that's it. Okay, let's flip that around. Basically a koi pond. So I wanted to establish the setting of that before I do much else with this. Boy. See, everything's supposed to fit inside this wall, but I'm not too sure. Be able to fit everything inside this wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, something like that, right? Yeah. 6'7", so the width is all right. The height isn't. So maybe I'll bring that back. Yeah. All right. So the first thing I want to do, right there. Okay, so I've got a picture that I'm going off of here, so and if you're watching YouTube, I'll see if I can edit it in here so you can see the picture I'm going off of. So but somebody nicely, very nicely laid out in grid format you know where everything is here. So we're gonna use that design. Does he have a okay, so miscellany maps on Reddit about a year ago posted a picture of the floor plan. So miscellany maps, so I'm using their floor plan here to make this dojo here. So we're just gonna okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go in one. Go out one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Thing to mark this with here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nope, that's not right. 9. This comes all the way out here to about there, I think. Yep. In one. 1, 2, 3 back. 1, 2, 3 back. And now here's the next thing. Got to fit this. Holy crap. Well, this is going to be bigger than it's supposed to be. guess not. All right then. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Went too far. All right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 again. There. 2 there. 1 up. 4 across. And boom. Okay. So that's the house. And we're gonna raise it up. I can't raise it up. Well, son of a... some way to modify that. Trying to figure out how I'm going to put a floor in this thing here. Let's try this again. Okay. So... let's see. It's there. It's there. seal off the other. Those are the main rooms downstairs. In. There we go. Right there. So. I'm gonna figure out how to do that. Time here, got a half hour. Okay, looks like we're doing good. Okay, so over here, yep, that's about it. Go up one here. Let's see here. Two there. And then that's what? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got 3 equal rooms. Room. 1, 2. Too far down? It might be. Yep, it might be. And yet, is that supposed to take up like the stairs are only supposed to take up like one square and mine they take up 3. Modify this a bit. Whoops. Not closing that off. But it's not. Not even how it works. wonder if that's a bug that EA is going to have to figure out. Okay, well. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 bedrooms there. There is a... one more bedroom. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kitchen, living room. 1 bathroom. right there. All right. So now for the dojo. Looks like he's got a bit of a... one, two, three, four... six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And this one's raised up a bit too here. Conflicting block clusters. What do you mean they're conflicting? They're not at the same height. They're not at the same height. They don't taste the same height. Now they're at the same height. Move that in. Move that in. Okay. There's the basic layout. I still don't know why this is doing this. All right, well, we're gonna I'm gonna cut this short here. So we got the basic shell up here. So next episode we'll do decorating and everything like that. Let me bump this up so we can actually see. So if you like this, go ahead, hit that like button, share and subscribe and share around. Hit that notification bell. All that good stuff. Check out the stuff down in the description box below. We've got Patreon so you can support the channel. Website for my books, all that's down there, down below. So check that out, and come over, see me, watch me on Twitch, see me live. All those links are down there, and yeah, and we'll come back next hour, hopefully full hour or so, and get this all done. And I will see you in the next video. Stay strange. Bye bye.